And once again, it's a clear indication on the material of which the straight linear segments are made, young blue stars. And this is the negative of the galaxy image. And this is the map of synchrotron radiation. Made some decades ago. And here, the line of maxima of synchrotron radiation once again demonstrates straight segments in the whole grand design structure of the galaxy. The galaxy in red, this is one. The arms are wider, rounder, and smooth. And this is the structure made of all the red stars of the disk of the galaxy. So we may summarize the structure in a drawing, something like to the drawing by Lord Ross and Hansa, in which we have straight segments, and round red arms made by density waves in the disk of red old stars, almost equal to the distance. The other, with these particular features in morphology, these are clearly seen here. This is the and here straight segments. Wohler in 1997. Galaxy intersect each other under the same angle of 120 degrees approximately. And before Wohler, Vorontsov Veliaminov here at Sternberg mentioned in this galaxy straight arm segments, which he called rows and defined as linear sequences of blue stars and star complexes. Here, and perhaps here, M61 structure. We collected them, and here please see the schematics of these galaxies, linear segments. This is Carina Sagittarius arm. And here, distance to the segment. On the Reichenbopoulos and Grossbach, that such straight segments, based on the analysis of the morphology of M51 and other galaxies, and it is clearly seen from the example I just showed, that the straight arm segments are associated with gas dynamics, with gas dynamic processes in the interstellar gas in the interstellar medium of the galaxy. The straight arm segment is due to physically the universal property of shock fronts. Shock fronts are especially stable if they are flat. And there are a lot of examples in gas dynamics which demonstrate that flat shock front is extremely and universally stable, not only against weak perturbations, but against strong perturbations of its geometry. So the front of a shock wave may be destroyed almost completely by some perturbations, and nevertheless, it restores very quickly in its flat geometry. This is well known in gas dynamics, and Zeltovich here in this audience said not once, told us not once, but very interesting examples of this universal stability of shock, flat shock fronts. Density wave, when gas moves across the spiral potential well of the galaxy, in the disk of the galaxy, and shock front appears as round, but getting tending to get flat immediately after its formation. It will be about 520 degrees just because of the property, about the physical nature of the straight arm segments. And post this, weight in 1997, especially here. Gas dynamical computer experiments. This is again straight segment here, here, here.